How you doing? I'm Jeff with jphyder.com, and we're here at the Daytona Beach Auto Auction. It's a great place to buy cars, but if you look, scan, or pan around, you'll see that just about anything and everything is here. So buyer beware. And we're going to show you a few tricks of the trade that I've learned over the years of being in business 13 years that we can determine whether a car is good or not. Right off the bat, this is a 2003 Lexus 430 with 128 on the miles, 128,000 miles. Now, there's some things that I noticed right off the bat. First of all, if you look at this tire, it's ready to blow. He got about 5,000 miles, but it's ready to blow. And they're Goodyear tires. They were very expensive tires, but now they're old. Now, over here, it's got brand new tires on the back. But notice they're Primewell. Primewell are the least expensive tire you can purchase. So whoever owned this last, in my opinion, probably didn't do very much maintenance, if any at all. So we're gonna check that. Another little trick is a Lexus owner usually can pay the $50 it takes to keep the lenses clean. And obviously it's very easy to clean these, they just don't do it. And look at the condition of the inside. The inside's pretty good. There's some indicators that it wasn't maintained correctly. This is pretty dirty. Lexus owners usually are meticulous. And there are some, these seats look pretty good. Let's pop the hood and look at the oil. See if the oil's been changed recently. Off the bat, they shined. They did some tire shine on the engine. Looks pretty good. No real corrosion on the battery. Looks okay. Wow, look at that. That's engine sludge if I ever saw it. Well, sure enough, there it is. There's the proof. We are not going to purchase this vehicle today. So probably if we open this up, there might be indicators of that too. Yep, there it is. Look at that. Now, I have never opened this up before, but here you go. My thoughts were confirmed just based on the tire condition and some obvious other indicators. So we pull the Carfax, which we do on every car. We do it from my phone. Let's do that. Okay, so we got a Carfax showing two owners, no accidents, and the last service record was in 2006. So there you have it.